Now let's discuss question number 65. Read the statements about the impact of forest rules on tribal communities in the 19th century. Which of the following statements are incorrect? Let's read the statements. The first statement says, Jhum cultivators could carry out their activities in village forests, which is a correct statement. The second statement says, Jhum cultivators took to plow cultivation with ease. Now, this is an incorrect statement. The third statement says, tribal people could collect wood and graze cattle in the forests. This is also an incorrect statement. And the last statement says, tribal people had access to protected forests for collecting wood for fuel and house building. Now, this is a correct statement. So, what would be the answer here? The answer would be option number 3. I hope this is clear. Now, let's move to question number 66.